Good luck. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done. No fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Mention of Goof Rider! Answering back!
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
Foot to the midsection.
Right to the gut. He catches Cena with a counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Oh, knee to the face.
And here's a cover. No, a kick out.
He's not going to go down that easy.
Solar plexus. Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Into a nice takedown.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Strong suplex. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Right across the face. Nice counter by Cena.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center of all movement.
Cena's having his way.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Ooh. Oh, knee lift.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Right in the breadbasket.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this.
He could be looking for a submission here. TF applied, locked in deep. Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tip?
How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
One, two.
Oh, no. Cena.
Sunset bomb.
Wow.
Shot after shot.
It's ruthless striking.
Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet.
Another attitude adjustment.
Does Cena? one away.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry. Boom, DDT.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Oh, my goodness.
Driven down hard.
This point, you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Uh-oh. Samoan drop. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh.
Ooh.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Wow, what impact. Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Endless knee strikes.
Textbook side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
The big dog is unleashed.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
He can't take much more of this.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Cover! A defiant kick out after one.
Wow.
See the attention being put on the torso area. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Insulting.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Shifts it back onto it.
Into the hip toss.
Reigns had that scouted.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage. Reigns hoists him up.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Down in a hurry. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Reigns, ready to strike.
Launches into the air with a Superman punch.
Oh, right to the throat. Great move.
jaw with the knee.
Himself from attacks to that area.
He made it. Tag made.
Saw that one coming.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Counter after counter.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Leg is trapped. There it is.
STF. The STF locked in. Is he going to make him tap?
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice.
How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
Reigns hoists him up. All the way out.
Wow! Niagara driver.
Looking for a high-risk move.
On the top.
This is not the WWE Universe. This is Roman's Universe.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. From the top.
Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me? Forearm smash.
The Tribal Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes.
Roman Reigns, he's got to put him away.
New Roman coming.
His arm shot off the mat before one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
And Roman might just have more in store.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
To the face. What a redirect.
An overhand chop.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
And this has got to be it!
The ref not even getting a one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters that.
He's turning the tables.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline is competing masks on. You really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Tagged into the action.
And now we're seeing firsthand how, love him or hate him, Cena thrives off the WWE Universe.
He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
We'll take down against the cover.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Inverted suplex.
For Ware in the corner now. Backhand hits the target.
Cena dodges out of that.
Sunset bomb.
Wow.
Yeah. There it is.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Reversal! What a counter!
Cena now is dominating.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Jawbreaker counter to get out of that.
Lightning arm!
Hooked up and...
DDT!
Oh, God, that...
Here's the cover!
He keeps his team in the match. Just breaking down the opponent.
STO takedown.
Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
He foiled that attempt. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
John Cena, top rope.
Oh, look out.
Oh, no.
Cena. Sunset bomb from Cena.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oh, man.
And that cuts Cena right off. In off the tag. Punch lands. Oh, wiped out with the crossbody.
Oh, got caught with a punch to the face.
What an incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Caught square by the haymaker.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
He's one step ahead there.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Suplex! Punch!
Spiked with a Michinoku driver.
Busted up Cena's face.
Cross body.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
We got part two on the way.
Adjustment. Is that going to decide it for Cena? Ooh, nice bulldog.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter. If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
One,
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Able to get there in time.
Oh, my gosh.
Left by the turnbuckles. A big counter from Reigns.
And proving a bit slippery for him there. Piercing the throat.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Counter.
Reigns, ready to strike.
Superman punch.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes. Spear.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Shut up, Byron.
And he barely evades.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Hammering down on the knee.
Oh, my Lord. Boom. And an answer for the big dog. Taking this match off the mat now.
Here we go.
Good Lord, taking flight.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Bang! The big dog's unleashed.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Wow. Reigns nailed it.
For the win. There's two.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win.
Punch connects.
Double stop. Does he get him here? He breaks the pin before a one count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Boom! Turning the tables! Takedown, and now punches right!
Brutality!
Just punched him right in the mouth, relentless, right in the face!
My God!
This is just vicious.
Oh, let him break his arm.
Vicious.
Jarring impact. Oh, to the jaw.
Slips out of the way. And what reflexes?
Pinpoint aim right to the arm.
My goodness, came down like a hammer on that arm.
Isolating the arm.
A slim blade, followed up with a
basement drop kick.
Will this be enough?
Remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.